opportunity to stand here and chat a lot with all the HR leaders. So first of all, I'm not a HR leader, so I'm just a young entrepreneur. So I'm very blessed that I've been surrounded by very great leaders in the company who made this the company a successful one today. So I think first of all, I'm really honored because our HR director, Dr. Henry Viss today, it's been a tough and enjoyable journey for us for the last 7 years to build one of the largest F&B company in Malaysia, started from scratch. So I came from a very small town. So in fact, it was the smallest state in the whole Malaysia. So it was from police. So I just shared with some of the HR leaders that I was grown up in a three-story shop lot. Very small little place where downstairs where my parents selling aircon, right? So I've grown up in an environment where I look at how my parents doing business since young. So today, when I have an opportunity to build organizations, I would love to give the similar opportunity back to the young people that's between the organizations to have a similar, equal opportunity to be a young entrepreneur moving forward in life. So I think mental health is being entrepreneur, I think you can't get away from having a lot of mental torturing. Because when you decide to own a business, you will never literally get a headache off you, not even at sleep. So you get a lot more thinking when it comes to night. In the morning, you have the back by a robot, literally. So you work throughout any days, 365 days, / 24/7. That's slightly different from being an employee and being a business owner. So today, once we decided to take the routes, being a business owner, I think it's a calling in life. It's a no return road. So what we need to do is we want to build a better workplace so that whoever that work between organizations can be inspired to be a young leaders.
Perfect. I would request you all to align for a group picture.